The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Houston, Texas, Caitlin.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And her opponent, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Here she is, looking fearless as ever, Nikki Bella.
Well, when you have the skill set that Nikki has, there really is no reason to have fear.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Nikki Bella has that trademark Bella speed, intelligence, and fire. She uses all of her assets to her advantage.
Sounds like all of Richmond is in the arena right now. That's how loud it is. A roundhouse to the head.
A piercing strike. Tell us your thoughts about Nikki Bella. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
She's certainly a force, Cole, but you have to remember who she's in the ring with there, too. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this.
Momentum not on Nikki Bella's side.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
The damage has been done.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
A well-placed strike.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver. It appears as though Nikki Bella is starting to fade.
I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Guys, we're not used to seeing her like this. I wonder how she's going to respond here.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Look out, look out. This could be it. Reverse DDT.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Did you hear that thud? God.
She can really fly, guys.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Caitlin.
What the?
I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start. Look at her go.
She's looking at it.
Flatliner.
Somebody call an ambulance.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Jeez, and I don't like Nikki Bella's chances in this one.
Spear! That was vicious.
She's back in full control now. Hurry up. You can win it here.